have another one.
There's another bite.
I'll have to get one of your golfies, mate, I think.
It's on the drop, just about 10 metres off the bottom. You're not allowed to use them anymore. No, that's it. Confiscated. Now you want to swap out for a banana and see if it is the gold.
Yeah, mate. Yeah. I think it is. I think it is the gold because I chopped the banana the same, mate. Just whatever it is. Might be the colour, might be anything.
Thank you.
long cast, mate.
If anyone can do it. Oh, oh, there they are.
It's krill. It's krill. Big ball of krill. Mental.
Better. See, there is a 30 kilo. Might be another one I want to put it with.
Oh, is it?
No, that's pulling my ground.
Oh, it's krill.
Oh, it's krill. I'm going like a donkey. Well, you got a twist around the rock.
I like to keep it. Probably catch a fish. It's amazing, eh? 12 pound trevally, mate. That's what I want to
do. This one now hasn't come the upper space.
Oh no, that's pulling my leg. I don't know that it's
doing that. It's not going, it's not coming. It's not coming at all.
Yeah, you might have been deep,
big snapper, innit? Him's a big snapper, mate.
You must be close by now, aren't you?
See if it gets the spontaneous whoop up. If you get the spontaneous whoop, you know you got a good one, eh?
Good size.
Yeah. Not too bad. You can
make a net. No, it'll do it fine, mate. This net's powerful,
eh?
It's only 20 pound snapper, for Christ's sake.
Yay!
Yay!
Not the trevally dance for
right now. I was really looking forward to the trevally
dance. Oh, mate, I've been practicing it.
It's about the limit of what you want to keep, but you're in 50 metres, mate. Yeah. Is that 10 metres deep, Grant?
Yeah. Oh, that was big!
It's a big territory.
Did you get it? Yes, that's a big fish. I like it.
I like it when you get the big ones.
Well, I don't actually.
I'll show you. I get the big ones. Grumpy, you're a cunt. He says he's gonna do it, but he doubt it. He said, can you get. Yeah, what? 50 sharks off the boat.
Oh no, God!
Thank you. set, otherwise you'd be a little fucking over this. It's got to be set. I'm actually very used to it.
Yeah.
Normally it's Sweeney or the old man, you know, so it's no different. I'm quite used to it. Even I take out novices and they catch bigger fish than me. I'm just not used to it over here. Bro, will you stop dragging the back of the boat in the ocean? I'll do my job. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, bro, that's a bit better.
Pounder all day.
Yeah. You want to get him back?
Yeah,
let's give him a go.
Yeah, mate, sick!
Woo!
Bloody out fishes the bloody charter captain, I hope.
Take me to your watering hole.
Right, on that note, I'm going to the fucking pub. Goodbye.